Hey, I'm Adam Ross with the North Carolina Cooperative Extension in Randolph County, and we're out here at Rock and Bee Farm in Staley, North Carolina, where we had a stockpile grazing research demonstration done. We'd had this trial for approximately 35 days here, set it up with Dr. Matt Poore down at the Animal Science Department at NC State University, and we wanted to demonstrate the amount of grazing you can get off from stockpiling fescue in the Piedmont area of North Carolina.
We had more grass than we've ever had, and going into springtime, I've got more grass ahead of me than I ever had. The cows look good, they've slickened up quicker. It's really worked good for us this year. I think it'll increase our carrying capacity quite a bit on our cows we can carry, and we're going to carry this research over to more land we've acquired, and we're going to try to hopefully graze year-round as our goal and not feed any hay in the future. We fed one bale this year, and I hope we don't get to where we have to feed any more than that.
I'm Mary Helen Ferguson, Extension Agent in Randolph County with North Carolina Cooperative Extension. We're here in my backyard, where I have traps for the spotted-winged Drosophila. Dr. Hannah Barak of the Department of Entomology set up a monitoring program to find out when the spotted-winged Drosophila arrived in North Carolina. Because the spotted-winged Drosophila affects good fruit and not just overripe fruit, we're monitoring to find out when it arrives in our area so that farmers will know when they need to spray to protect their crops. Extension is doing applied research to help farmers.